Jalen Green and the Houston Rockets in the 11th spot out west, the team they're trying to chase down. Well, good luck. It's Steph Curry and the Golden State Warriors, and tonight they meet in Houston. Steph making the floater here, just creatively finding that space. Then Steph finds Klay in the corner for three. Klay Thompson drops that. Then Trace Jackson Davis to Klay in the corner for three, and now he's hot, so look out. Golden State up 19-6. The hot hand for Houston during their recent run, this man, Jalen Green, well-balanced on that three-point shot, cuts the lead down to five. Chris Paul to Klay Thompson for three, and yep, he's really going. Klay Thompson, a turnaround jumper goes down. Then Chris Paul drives and hits the short jumper, and Golden State's lead back up to double figures, 44-33. On the other end, Jabari Smith makes the turnaround jumper up and over Steph Curry, and that cuts the lead down to five, but on the other end, it's Steph knocking down a three, and Golden State went to the lockers up by 15 in the second half. Steph recognizes the hot hand. It's Klay Thompson, and he knocks down the three. Then Steph drives in for the layup. That goes down. Then Steph taking it all the way for another layup, and Golden State up by 18 at this point. Amin Thompson trying to help the Rockets out, getting it up to Cam Whitmore for the alley-oop stuff. Watch it one more time. Just throw it to the roof. Cam can go and get it. That cuts the lead down to 16. Trace Jackson Davis gets the jam in traffic. Then Trace Jackson Davis gets the jam off the alley-oop. Then Steph Curry drives and makes the layup, and you get the idea. Golden State, that experience took over down the stretch. They get the win, 133-110.